WebEA allows us to monitor reviews just as easily as within Enterprise Architect. If I do a quick search, I can find any recent reviews. The design review and business process review are both listed on screen. I can click on a review to investigate further. Just like in Enterprise Architect, I can join a review in order to contribute to the discussion. I can see all of the discussions for that particular review, be it an element or a package. On the application design package, I can see an unanswered question from Ben. Thinking about the question, I can think of a few tools for analysing relationships, so I'll navigate to the package and respond accordingly. By default, a package will display its child elements rather than the package properties itself. Simply click on the I symbol to access the properties and the corresponding discussion. I can add a short reply about traceability and the relationships window. This response will be available for all team members to read in both Enterprise Architect and WebEA. All of the discussions from the various elements are displayed under the review. The review element helps to collate related discussions, clearly indicating which topics are open and the corresponding priority. This makes it easy for each and every team member to stay informed about a project and any ongoing conversations, even when they're out of the office. You can also change the status and priority of a discussion within WebEA via a mobile device. For more information on Enterprise Architect 13.5, visit the www.sparxsystems.com website.